before evening gown, of course, we got a little entertainment for you. We need the cord right on, please. Testing, she's testing. A little bit louder now, a little bit louder now, a little bit quieter now, a little bit quieter. All right, now y'all about to make some more noise tonight. Hi, Tommy, how are you? So it's so good to see you sitting here. Who's that sitting next to you? Is that who? Erica Andrews, is that you? Oh, hi, Fish. All right.
Oh, girl, I'm glad I made some money last night. Miss Tommy and Miss Erica on the show tonight, girl. Ain't no telling what's going to happen, folks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get this madness started. Put your hands together. Welcome to the stage at this time. She is your reigning Miss Gay USofA.
Oh, I almost said it large.
she's your reigning Miss Gay USofA. Put your hands together. She's all the way from Jacksonville, Florida. All the way from Jacksonville, Florida. She's done a fabulous job, and her wardrobe only gets more intriguing and more fantastic as the week goes on. We're gonna take some of her costumes and cut them up and make earrings. Okay. Put your hands together. This is Miss Alexis Gabrielle Sherrington. Give it up, y'all.
Is this mic on?
Oh, now you're on. Okay, well, we're gonna have to come out and sing live. If you're gay and you know it, clap your hands. If you're gay and you know it, clap your hands. If you're gay and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're gay and you know it, clap your hands. If you're a bottom and you know it, dip it over. If you're a bottom and you know it, dip it over. If you're a bottom and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're a bottom and you know it, dip it over. If you're a lesbian and you know it, dip a clip. If you're a lesbian, oh my God, my brother, dip a clip. If you're a lesbian, you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're a lesbian, you know it, lick a clit. If you're a slut and you know it, do all three. If you're a slut and you know it, do all three. If you're a slut and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're a slut and you know it, do all three.
The Supremes, Diana Ross, and the American Idol, I guess.
Oh, how are the judges doing tonight?
It is wonderful. Dena can't say anything. Oh my God.
Oh my God, but don't she look lovely?
Yeah.
Okay. You look real, real cute, but that purse don't match nothing you have on. That in that purse just hard. I don't want to see that purse.
It don't have to match, girl. It's free.
Okay. Judge, y'all all right? Y'all had a good day today, right? Right?
Right.
Okay, well, too late now. We're talking. So, right? Y'all had a good ride. Oh, you're so cute. I think I'm going to take you to Houston to put you in the grave. Okay. Who wants our picture? I need one of the rough boys.
No corner.
Oh, Erica.
Oh, okay. All right. Oh, no, no, babe, don't start that. You know, this is my next recording. No, you can't play that yet. I haven't signed a contract. I'm like Beyonce. I just get on the radio and sing something I shouldn't. Because I didn't want Mary J. Blige to do a snippet. Oh, y'all know what I'm talking about? Y'all know what I'm talking about. So now who's coming out?
It's my
who's on first? Okay, I tell you what, you put the, here, let's do this. I tell you what, you put it, okay. And you just.
Hey, how y'all doing? Oh my God, I feel so horrible about that, getting that purse last night.
You're supposed to be saying what I'm saying. Okay. I feel so horrible about getting that purse last night. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to Kofi tonight. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Oh my goodness, yes, you know, she's so sweet and she's so wonderful. And, you know, rhinestones look better against dark skin than they do white skin. And,
And besides that, she's smaller than I am. Oh, she's the smallest and large girl we've ever had. And she's so lovely, so lovely. I love rooming with her all week long. And it doesn't even matter that she shaves her back and I don't shave mine. It doesn't matter. Oh my God. But she is absolutely lovely. Yes, she is. Oh my God, yes.
All right, you done, bitch.
Oh, Lord, you can talk now. Oh, my God. I can't sit on this side. I feel like I'm going to be attacked. If I'm left-handed, so I can sit on this side. Whitney, y'all right tonight? Fabulous. Everybody say fabulous. Is there anybody else in the audience that we haven't announced? Y'all, don't forget, the promoter section is for the promoters. They have white badges, so please do not sit in that section if you are not a promoter. If you would like to sit in that section next year, have a pageant this year, and first, most of all, fulfill your responsibilities, then come to the pageant. Right. If you're not going to fulfill your responsibilities, don't have the pageant. Right. We love the promoters and we appreciate them, but they only make it hard on us when Dena and I have to come to the pageant and stay up to 6 o'clock in the morning beating people's gowns and gluing on rhinestones and all that kind of good stuff. So, okay. So that front section is for promoters only. And where Fallon is over here reporting, please do not crowd her, him, whatever. Just don't crowd, you know, because you're supposed to have to pay to read what. Oh, it's not on here? Oh, that computer's not yours?
Well, don't tell nobody that.
Say, she was Miss Gay USofA 2001, coming to us from Miami, Florida. Put your hands together. This is a lovely, talented, and versatile Miss Erica Norrell. Her song. Okay, baby, what song do you want to do? I'm going to sing it for you. Is that? Wait, stop. Stop. That's it, but we're going to do it right. You got the right song now, we're going to do it right. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome to the stage. This is Miss Erica Norrell.
Thank you. And the gene, the mic's still not working. Still not working. Will you fix it for us, Edna Jean? Ladies. No, it's not working. Ladies and gentlemen, Edna Jean is now on the case. Give it up for Edna Jean. She's gonna fix it. If I talk louder, you don't get no louder than me, girl. All right, here, you use this one. No, you use it. They don't match my purse, they got no studies on it. All right, oh, hi, Bobby. How are you? Good, lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to tip Miss Bobby tonight when she's getting your goodies. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your reigning Miss Gay USofA. I want everybody to get up and tip her. She's all the way from Jacksonville, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss USofA, Alexis Gabrielle Sherrington. down. We're going to start with our evening gown competition. Just a reminder, you cannot take any of the contestants. Please yell for all of the ladies. They're working hard for you, so yell for all of the ladies, no matter where you're from or where they're from. DJ, can we have a little music? A little evening gown.
This is Group 5, the evening gown competition. Double space of noise.
DJ, push. Lovely.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, put your hands together. Welcome to the stage. An evening gown competition. This is contestant number 25. This is Jamie Perry.
Tonight, Jamie's gown is designed by Tom Kidwell. Accessories from Dragon Lady.
Tonight her hairstylist is the legend Lauren Taylor.
Makeup artist Lauren Taylor.
Tonight she's being sponsored by Randall Whitehead, Lauren Taylor, Charlie's Austin, the Saint, and Craig Henderson.
Accessories, Jay Shaven. stage, Wisconsin. And tonight she is representing the Miss Wisconsin contest. Contestant number 27, Justine Desire.
Once again, because it's
is sponsored by House of Carrington, Aaron Carrington, Firehouse Bar, Mr. Street, Ruby, House of Man, Paul and Everett, her husband and friends and family of Chanel Carrington. Hailing from Decatur, Illinois,
going into group six tonight, evening gown competition. Don't forget, we have programming on selling front row for $5. Tickets also on sale. Right, don't forget, your tickets for bottle line, especially please. Get those, they're going very, very fast. If you want to get there for bottle line, not be across the street and not be in a hotel, get your tickets for bottle line tonight.
I want to thank you both for our jewelry set and our gown tonight. Thank you, Bill. We love you.
Thank you, honey. Judges, are we ready? Everybody having a good time? Y'all having a good time? Say yeah. I know it's a little early for most of you. Y'all have to go home after work, take a nap, and get to the village about 11 o'clock. So y'all just kind of do some time over something. You know, loosen up, everybody inhale, exhale, and all that. I feel a whole lot better, trust me. I get up every morning, I run 5 miles. Right. That's how far it is from my bedroom to my kitchen. But y'all can see what it does for me. If you get up and run 5 miles, you too can look like this. Such a shapely woman.
5 miles, we run, girls,
to the buffet. That's the way we get the energy to run back on.
Erica Andrews is going to do a number tonight.
I know. That's a follower. I'm going to wear pants to go in.
I'm working on my second round
of
something
tonight. Some jewelry stuff?
Somebody buy me a woman who comes
back tonight. Can somebody buy me a toe ring? Oh my goodness. Are we ready, gentlemen?
Yeah.
They're ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the stage our next group of evening gowns. Give it up for our contestant number 31 in the evening gown competition. Roxy Marquis.
Accessories. region. This is contestant number 32, the Evening Gown competition. This is Erica Cartier.
Best friend. This is Dena
York. New York City, live, Yuma Estalita. Chances are in New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Miss New York USA, this is contestant number 36 of Evening Out competition. This is Harmonica Sunbeam.